Jericho Valley was going to be the capital. People were going to come from all over the world to see her in Miracle Valley, just like they did A.A. Allen.
In 1962, some say because of her admiration of Allen, they formed her own church, made up mostly of poor blacks who lived in the slums of Chicago.
Just like they did
A.A. In 1962, some say because of her admiration of Allen, she formed her own church, made up mostly of poor blacks who lived in the slums.
We were called a black cult.